Come on, it's just a bunch of hoaxes.